video, I will going to perform a pushing and gliding. So, important tips to remember in performing this task is dapat nakaganito yung kamay natin. Kung pwedeng iipit natin siya sa ating mga tenga. And then, always remember that our palm is looking forward. Nakaganito siya. And then, while we swim, kailangan straight yung ating palm at straight yung ating kamay, ating shoulder, at saka sa body natin. So, ito yung pinaka-importante natin na gawin while doing or performing the pushing and gliding. So, let's go. Let's perform it.